We're here at CES.
CES 2024.
Lots of really cool innovation all kind of coming together here at CES 2024.
So we've been doing a ton of work with Microsoft Mesh.
This is a much better way to go into that virtual environment.
We are in the environment in scale. We can walk it. We can experience it.
I don't have a headset. I don't have any controllers. So how do I move around this world?
We are currently working on gesture tracking. We're using voice tracking.
Visual capture from the camera to navigate through the space so that I can go visit my colleagues from around the world. We now have completely changed the way that we design our offices. As soon as we get to a CAD drawing from the architects, we immediately take that into Mesh so that we can make decisions at a much cheaper point in that process.
We are currently working on generative AI systems, one frame every half second.
We're telling the AI we want it to look at this shoe and emulate something back, but I can modify it with a speech prompt, which will modify itself to give the best result. When you think about how computers will think with us in the future, it's not just intelligence. Now we're looking at creativity.
That's going to be an interesting one.
This will change the future of how we interact with clients.
We're finding mechanisms to change the way teams interact to create and imagine the future.